I'm Jody Sanders with American Patchwork and Quilting, and today's video is being brought to you by Baby Lock. Hexagons is one of my favorite shapes to sew together into quilts. You can do it by hand, piecing by hand, or with English paper piecing. But did you know you can also sew your hexagons together by sewing machine? Today we're going to show you how. You're going to put your hexagon rows together by joining one side, beginning and ending a quarter inch from the edge. This allows the next row seam to set in with the first one. We're going to sew our two hexagons together, right sides together, sewing from dot to dot, backstitching at the beginning and the end. So we've sewn our hexagon row together, sewing from dot to dot. We've sewn one row of hexagons together and a second row of hexagons together, and now we want to join them. So the first place we're going to start is at the very top of this seam. So we're going to sew this side to this side. So we're flipping it over and we're going to take three pins. We're going to take the first pin and you're going to put it directly through that first dot, matching it through to the back side, leaving it just like that. Then we're going to take a second pin and we're going to go to the opposite end. And you've got a little bit of that seam opening there, that quarter inch that you haven't sewn, and we're going to match it through on the back side. We have our two pins that we've got like this. We're going to take a third pin and secure the layers together. And then you can come back there and there. You're going to sew from dot to dot to sew the first seam when putting your rows together. Now we're ready to take the hexagons that we've pinned together to the sewing machine. You can get it placed. Now, we don't want to sew over pins, so once we get it situated, we're going to remove that pin and get it out of the way. And then you want your needle to go down and you need to start it with your hand crank in exactly where that dot is. Then you're going to sew about three, one, two, three. Then you're going to hit your reverse and you're going to go about two backwards. And then go ahead and complete sewing the seam, removing your pins. Don't sew over your pins. Until all the way till we get to the other dot, making sure that we have that seam on the bottom side pulled away. Now you're going to remove your pin because you don't want that needle to hit it. And then the last one, you can hand crank till you get to the dot. And then remember, you're going to go about three back and a couple forward. So we've just sewn this seam. The next one we're going to sew is the seam to this side. So this looks a little awkward, but we're going to be flipping this like this. You're going to find the dot here. And we're going to match it to the dot on the back side. And again, this is where you have not sewn in to that quarter inch seam. Then we're going to match this dot with the dot on the back side. So you have your two ends. We're going to put one pin in the middle here to stabilize it. And then we're going to go back, and again, having that open, we're going to pin there. And we're going to pin here. And then we're going to go and we're going to sew from dot to dot for our next seam. And we're going to sew this as we did before. We're going to get it positioned. We're gonna take out that first pin because we don't want to sew over the pin. You can slowly hand crank to start, and you're gonna go 1, 2, 3, and then you're gonna reverse 1, 2, okay? Then you can go ahead and go forward all the way to the dot at the end of your seam. Again, remembering to remove the pins so that you don't sew over them with your sewing machine needle. So we've sewn our first two seams together to join rows 1 and 2, and we'll continue down all the way until the rows are sewn together. Okay, so we've sewn our first two rows together. We're gonna flip it over to the back side to see how it's pressed. So you can see here we've pressed open where those seams are, and this one we have pressed clockwise. You're gonna alternate down the row. The next one will be pressed counterclockwise, continuing on the remaining part of the seam joining the two rows together. So as you can see, sewing together hexagons on your sewing machine is as easy as sewing from dot to dot.